We're experts in biocatalysis, so we can look at how you make a chemical, and we can say how we can apply our technology to come up with a greener, more economical process for our customers.
The companies that are using our technology, using our enzymes.
It's really a fantastic technology that can really speed up the chemical development process.
And helping them to use it better.
We've got more than 400 patents.
And a lot of our work is going to revolutionize the way that pharmaceuticals, medicines, and other chemicals are made.
It turned me on from the start. It's still amazing today. The problems that we can solve with this technology is just incredible.
We're making a difference in several markets, in pharma, in fine chemicals, and in fuels.
New production areas, new platforms, new products, new markets, new regulatory environments.
We're using our technology that we've developed over the last decade.
Moving into food, moving into fuels, moving into these other spaces requires you to face new challenges and apply your technology.
Applying our technology to their problem.
And we find a lot of satisfaction employing our technology through their applications.
We can take this cutting edge science and work closely with our customers and apply them to real world problems. And what makes us excited at the end of the day, we're practical people, so we like to see high powered science but applied to really practical problems.
Today, we're able to do a proof of concept that validates that a biocatalyst can work in applications that had never been able to use biocatalysts.
Continually developing our molecular biology tools to create libraries that we can create these custom catalyst with, and investing a lot in automation, screening, and analytics. So you'd be lucky if, say, 1 or 2 out of 10 programs is successful. We're more like, 9 out of 10 or 10 out of 10.
It's really inspiring to be able to come into work and see my data translate into real results and to actually deliver something that's far beyond our customers' expectations.
Mount Improbable is a metaphor for what we do when we increase the fitness of an enzyme for an industrial process. So we want to increase the fitness of the enzyme in this axis, and so we say that we're climbing that mountain by moving through sequence space, changing the genotype or the sequence of the enzyme through an iterative process of diversification and recombination. The idea is that rather than moving from one point spontaneously of low fitness to a point of high fitness by looking very deeply at libraries, we make iterative approaches that that slowly move us towards the peak. And so climbing Mount Improbable is how we succeed.
Back in R&D, we are managing a project list that's dozens deep every day. And so we've got an incredibly talented research team. It is truly amazing what biology can do to enable more efficient, more sustainable manufacturing routes to create drugs, to do chemistry. It is truly impressive. And when we get the breakthrough with a customer that shows that these catalysts, these biocatalysts can work, then it doesn't take long for us to evolve the enzyme, the biocatalyst, to a place where it's 10, 50, often 100 or more times more effective than what we learned in that 2-month study.
Codexis.
We are biocatalysis.